How could you have lied to me like that?
Now, I never actually said I wasn't Batman. Ow!
You want to know what really galls me? I mean, beside the fact that the new man in my life is really two men, it's that I'm sitting on the hottest story of the year, Batman, unmasked, and there's not a blessed thing I can do about it.
Then you really do love me.
I'll get some iodine for that scrape. Burning, stinging iodine.
I see she's taking it well. It's ironic, you know. She likes Bruce Wayne and she likes Superman. It's the other two guys she's not crazy about.
Too bad we can't mix and match.